Let me see. Don't do that. Hold still.
Oh! That hurts!
Well, if you'd hold still, it wouldn't hurt as much.
Well, if you hadn't have run away, none of this would have happened.
Well, if you hadn't frightened me, I wouldn't have run away.
Well, you shouldn't have been in the West Wing!
And you should learn to control your temper.
Now hold still, this may sting a little. By the way, thank you for saving my life.
You're welcome.
Well, that's more like it. I knew they could get along with your tribe.
So the ice is broken. At last.
And not a moment too soon either. Have you taken a quick look at the roads lately? It's been losing petals and a great.
Not to mention the fact that I can hardly bend over at all anymore.
Clearly it is time for us to give them a little push. We must find a nice romantic way to bring them closer together.
I have just the thing. How about we warm you two up with a nice bowl of soup?
Soup?
Trust me.
There's something sweet and almost kind, but he was mean and he was coarse and unrefined. And now he's dear, so unsure. I wonder why I didn't see it there before.
She glanced this way, I thought I saw, and when we touched she didn't shudder at my paw. No, it can't be, I'll just ignore, but then she's never looked at me that way before. When she smiles at me, I get all choked up, heart starts pounding and I can't breathe! That's good.
Excellent.
Never felt this way about anyone. Want to give us something? But what?
Well, there's the usual things. Flowers, chocolates, promises you get to catch me.
What's your problem? This is no ordinary gift. It must be something special. Something that sparks her interest.
I have something to show you. But first, you have to close your eyes. It's a surprise.
Canada. Can I open them?
All right. No!
I can't believe it. I've never seen so many books in my whole life.
You like it?
It's wonderful.
Then it's yours!
Well,
that's quite all right.
No, really, you
need
it.
No, you.
No, you.
No. I...
cat.
You've never learned how to read?
Well, only a little bit. Long ago.
Well, it just so happens this is the perfect book to read aloud. Come here, sit by me.
Arthur tried to pull it from the stone. He tried once, to no avail. He tried a second time, but still, he could not pull it out. Then, for the third time, Arthur drew forth the sword.
So, that means he's the king.
We didn't see.
I never knew books do that.
Do what?
Take me away from this place and make me forget for a little while.
Forget?
Well, who I am. What I am.
In the town where I'm from, the people think I'm odd.
You?
That's what we have in common. So, I know how it feels to be different, and I know how lonely that can be. There arose from the people a great shout, Arthur is king!
Told you so.
They're still in there?
Yes. And so far, he has been the perfect gentleman.
You know what, Mama? I have a funny feeling inside. I don't know what it is, but it makes me feel kind of... bubbly.
It's hope, my dear. I've been feeling it too.
Ah, oui, my little friend. The day we have waited for, many a man.
If only that were true, dear.
Ah, human again.
Human again, yes.
Think what that means. I'll be cooking again.
I can feel, I can tell someone like me. never make her smile again. That's the end.
What a beautiful story.
I knew you'd like it. I'd like to ask you for something.
What's that?
A second chance. Will you have dinner with me tonight?
Dinner? Me? With you? I mean, that means... Oh!